Hey everybody, and welcome to our channel, Ness and Sophie. If you're new to our channel, thanks so much for checking us out. Now, a little while back, I posted a video called Puppy Loses Wiggly Tooth on Camera, where I surprisingly managed to catch Sophie losing one of her teeth, and I've included the link in the description box down below if you want to check it out. Let me start off by saying that I had done tons and tons of research before getting Sophie, but I honestly don't remember seeing anywhere that dogs lose their teeth as a puppy. I don't know why, but I just never saw that anywhere. So when Sophie was playing with her toys one day and I started to see blood on them, I freaked out because I honestly thought something was wrong. But turns out Sophie was just having a wiggly tooth and I was completely shocked. Then I began to notice that Sophie would sometimes be sitting or walking around the house making chewing motions with her mouth, but not actually chewing anything. I was actually worried that she had eaten something that she wasn't supposed to off the ground, but she was just using her tongue to wiggle around her teeth like we used to do when we were little. Puppies usually start to lose their teeth around 12 weeks of age, and usually by around 6 months, they have all their adult teeth erupted or fully in. When I reached out to the vet, he said that I would probably be finding Sophie's teeth just randomly on the floor, and I couldn't believe that I would actually be finding her baby teeth until I stepped on one. Hey, what is that? Did you lose a tooth? Let me see. No, don't eat it. Sophie, did you lose another tooth? Oh my gosh, that's massive. Look at that. Whoa. I'm gonna have to put that underneath your pillow tonight for the tooth fairy. Altogether, I managed to find 6 of Sophie's teeth around the house, and I want to show you what they look like. I have 2 of Sophie's canine teeth, and then I have 4 premolars, 2 that kind of look the same. They remind me of mountains with all these little ridges, and then 2 other different looking ones. But it's just so cool that I actually have 6 puppy teeth, and they're so small. Now, I didn't know what to do with these teeth until I had an idea. As a child, I was always excited to lose a tooth because it meant I got a visit from the tooth fairy, so I thought, let's hide Sophie's teeth underneath her pillow, or her bed in this case, and see if the puppy version of the tooth fairy comes to visit. Say goodnight, Sophie. We'll see you tomorrow morning, okay? You might have a very special surprise waiting for you.
Okay, it's morning. I'm gonna see if somebody had a special visitor last night. Good morning, Sophie. Good morning. Hi. Where'd you go? Oh, there she is. Good morning. Good morning. Look. Let's see if the tooth fairy visited Sophie. Wait. Oh, there's your box. Go get it. Go get it, Sophie. Go get it. Go get it, Sophie. Good girl. Wait. Where are you going? Okay, let me see. Let me open it for you. Okay, wait. Sit. Wait. Wait. Let's see what the tooth fairy left you. What is that? Okay, wait. Sit. It's your favorite. Your sweet potato chew. Oh, you lucky puppy.
Look at that. You lost all those teeth so you could get a very special treat.
I guess the puppy tooth fairy does exist.
It has been so cool watching Sophie lose her teeth and grow in her very strong adult teeth, and I think she really enjoyed her special visit from the tooth fairy. We really hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks so much for watching.